In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to turn on RTX in GTA 5. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. Enabling ray tracing in GTA 5 is a process that you can do on next-gen consoles. All that you have to do, of course, is make sure that you have the latest version of GTA 5 on any newer-gen console. By having the latest version of the game, you are going to be able to enable ray tracing at will. So open up GTA 5 on any newer-gen console, and you will find the option to turn on real RTX when you go over to the settings, display settings, and you switch the graphics mode to performance, ray tracing, or any other option that includes RT or ray tracing in the name. After you switch this option, you will be able to notice ray tracing effects when you play the game. It is super simple to do, and keep in mind that if you don't see ray tracing, unfortunately, that means that the platform that you are trying to do this process on does not have ray tracing. This is the only way to enable ray tracing on GTA 5, and immediately upon choosing performance, RT, or any sort of RT mode that you have on the display presets, you will be able to turn on RTX in GTA 5. I cannot guarantee that this is going to work for all platforms, including PC, but as long as you enable this option, ray tracing effects should now take place. You don't have to do any sort of special setup, and simply toggling between this option or any other graphics preset will be enough to enable ray tracing. You can use it on GTA Online or GTA 5 single player, and ray tracing is going to work flawlessly. You might notice some performance drops depending on if you have bad performers of bad hardware, but for the most part, ray tracing will work as soon as you choose this from the display settings. Like I said, it works on newer gen consoles, so PlayStation 5, Xbox Series X or S, and it is going to be always available in the display settings. I hope I was able to help you on how to turn on RTX in GTA 5. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.